says. That's because the male candidate's campaign did not raise enough money to meet the conditions set by the sponsors of this debate. There were no arrests made.